Hello, Placida Achery here of Coaching for Excellence, and I'm so delighted to be in this challenge. And today is day one of the challenge. I'm so excited to be doing this with 29 other women across the world. And if you haven't been following us, I say join the link. There's a link below that says 30daysbusinesschallenge.com. And if you click on that link, you will find the other lovely women who are giving out these tips every day for 30 days. It's something you cannot afford to miss. Well, I'm here today to be sharing with you about the very first thing that we should do in our business, which is setting our foundations right. And if you don't have your foundation set properly, what you're doing to yourself is saying, I want to crumble. And I'm sure that's not what you want, you know. So I always say to my clients when they come to me, let's look at your foundation. Even if they've been in business for 5 years or 6 years, I want to see their structure. I want to see what they had in place when they first started. So the foundation is really important. And I want to see what their goals were, what they set out, what was their desires. You know, who are the clients that they are seeking? What is it that they wanted when they very first started their business? When they very first thought of that business idea? I want to see what it is that drove them to say, I want to become a business person. So in setting your foundation right, I want you to take out time. It doesn't matter if you're already in business. It doesn't matter if you've been in business 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, even 5 or 10 years. If things aren't working right, probably you didn't lay this foundation properly. And I want to say, take out a moment, 1 hour, 2 hours, quiet place, just you and yourself. And then, you know, go within yourself and say, this business I'm doing, what is it all about? Who am I trying to reach? What am I trying to achieve by being in this business? What was the whole purpose of doing this business? Did I just jump into this business because probably financially I was down and this was the best thing that came my way? What was the real reason that made me go into this business? Do a deep search within yourself and write whatever you discover down on paper. I always like to say, get a special diary for this. You know, so it's a time when you're searching your soul, within your soul, to find out the true meaning and the true reason why you set up your business. So when you've done that, I'll see you on the next video where we can expand more on this. Thank you, and I'll see you on day 2.